Son. It's a deft touch. Teasing, tantalising touch from Son. And Manuel Solomon gives it back to Son. And the finish was just as good as his earlier touches. Exquisite from the new Tottenham captain. He's dug them out of a hole here, and in some style. Solomon. It could open up again here. It does open up again. Well, he's been fairly quiet, Son, but he's still got two goals to his name. Lasseski was floored off the ball there. Oh, Son, he's in for his hat-trick! A breathtaking hat-trick from Son.
Rodri again, through the gap to Alvarez. Haaland's onto that! You know the rest! Haaland, no messing about! That was ruthless! That is Erling Haaland! City are hungry for more. Gomez away from Castagna. Sergio Gomez, Haaland! As sure as night follows day, Erling Haaland scores again.
But here comes Mitoma. The leg of the goalkeeper to the rescue. Gilmore on the follow-up. Spilt, and Ferguson scores. Gilmore, Ferguson. He'll try one himself. It's his day, all right. Mitoma, Ferguson, you know what's on his mind, and that's what he's tried! Big deflection, but he will be doing his darndest to claim that as his first career hat-trick.
Again, good run here from Cash, Hawkins 1-0. Villa's pressure again is telling. Here's Watkins. Onto his right foot, squeezes it in brilliantly. Now again. Watkins in space. Here is Ollie Watkins on the ball, on a hat trick. And he delivers. Rice. Nketiah! Didn't he take that well? The call from Fodringham, he couldn't claim it, and Nketiah rifles it home! Smith Rowe. Nketiah! All rise for Eddie Nketiah! His first ever Premier League hat-trick!
Coordination, Sterling, does it work this time? Jackson's waiting in the middle, should be given the tap-in here. And that's what's happened, and there is no flag.
Pochettino has gone mad on the touchline. Turnover in midfield.
Well, he might be a bit happier now, because here's Gallagher. For another one for Jackson. And that is the insurance. Oh, they're in again. Is he going to give it to Mudryk? No, he's going to walk in the hat-trick. Quite a night for Nicholas Jackson. Quite a night for Maurizio Pochettino. And Tottenham just running out of numbers, running out of legs.
Williams does the job too.
high hanging header, and it loops in. Wouldn't you know it, Dominic Solanke is on target again. Forrest have pushed out. Murillo into the air. Billing gets up high, and there to pounce again is Solanke. Bournemouth with the ball in Forest territory, and Bournemouth with another good delivery. Oh, look at that! In stoppage time, it is another beautiful header from Dominic Solanke.
Gibbs White now. Through for Elanga. Chris Wood is there! Wouldn't you just know it? Now Elanga going through the gears. Helped to the ground by Isak, but the game goes on. Advantage played by Chris Kavanagh. And on goes Chris Wood! And what a finish that is! He just kept on going and going and going. Chris Wood is through again here, and the flag stays down. He's hat-trick hunting here, Chris Wood. That is beautiful. What a return to St James's Park. This season has been a real struggle at times, but you wouldn't know it based on that strike.
And here's Adebayo, and Ogbene, they're straight onto the front foot. Ogbene to the back stick, Adebayo twitches it in, and looks at her head in 20 seconds. Steal by Barkley, got it back from Adebayo. Barkley, Elijah Adebayo's in on goal, and finishes with calm and certainty. Doughty takes it, got a flick, it's in! It's four! And Adebayo peels away. If it is, it's a hat-trick goal.
Played the pass to beat the Wolves press, but he's caught in possession, and Wolves looking for an instant response. Gomez has played it on to Cunha. Deflection! Oh, it's in! And there is the instant response. Neto up against Thiago Silva, who needs to be careful. This could be problematic. Cunha! Cunha against Petrovic. Makes no mistake, it is his first hat-trick for Wolves, and he inflicts more misery at Stamford Bridge for Chelsea.
De Bruyne. Oh, Pinnock's dropped for Foden. And they've got the equaliser. In by De Bruyne. Oh, and there's another Phil Foden effort. He looks across to see whether he's onside or not. The flag has stayed down either side of half-time. Fantastic Foden. Haaland. Here's Foden. Here's the hat-trick. What a night for one of the most talented English players of this generation. Here's Ward-Prowse, who was the player who flicked it on to Socek. Oh, it's put away in impressive style by Jarrod Bowen. That's just what David Moyes would have wanted. Here's Kudus, who wanted to get it onto his left foot. Now he for Sofal, and Bowen's done it again. Kudus. Bowen! History for Jarrod Bowen. After 16 career doubles, he's got a treble.
Oh. Alvarez go the same way. It's Foden! Oh, it's magnificent! Rodri. Foden! Oh, a hat-trick. And Chambers might have presented him the chance to get it. Stunning
A hat-trick for Phil Foden.
Andre Onana, who has conceded all Premier League penalties he's faced so far, and he concedes this one. Chelsea are away to the races. Cole Palmer takes the sensible option and surely salvages a point for Chelsea. No one marking Palmer again. It's deflected in! Hat-trick hero! Cole Palmer wins an epic, sensational game!
And here goes Gusto. The cheeky Chaffee.
He's got it back again. Oh, he scored again. What a young man this is. Ice cool Cole Palmer, who loves it at Stamford Bridge. And he keeps this extraordinary scoring run going.
Does now with Mudrick, Jackson, and who's there to follow up again? Oh, Pickford's given it away, and it's the most extraordinary hat-trick inside half an hour. Jordan Pickford, 400 games in his club career, he won't have made many mistakes. The category that's just presented Chelsea perhaps with the 3 points this early. Cole Palmer, there's been a lot going on from both sides on this, but it doesn't put him off. It's 5-0 for Chelsea, and Cole Palmer has 4 of the 5.
Haaland then, and Manchester City are on their merry way. Rodri, Haaland, 2. Haaland, goalkeeper guessed right, can't deny Erling Haaland, another hat-trick against Wolves. Meanwhile, here's Haaland. And he will go for 4. That's some response. In fact, you could probably script that as the response of champions.
Wharton so rarely wastes a pass. Elise for Mateta! Beautifully finished, wonderfully created. Crystal Palace at their very, very best. Elise to Munoz, Mateta! Right on cue! His second of the game. Here's Ebera Eze. Steps inside, Carlos. Through for Mateta, hat-trick chance! Which he takes! A tremendous treble from Jean-Philippe Mateta. He's the first Palace player to score a Premier League hat-trick at Selhurst Park. Phenomenal.